Miguel, I'm in the time research lab.
It's probably in lockdown mode.
Yep, that would be the old Parker luck. Yep, locked. Perfect. Need a pass key if I'm gonna get through that door to the gateway.
Hey, hall monitor, give me a pass.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Now I gotta what, go in after him? I think I found some sort of prototype, but non-working model. The guards are real enough. Miguel, any chance that prototype is functional?
How the shock would I know?
Well, you're Mr. Future Knowledge and everything. I figured maybe you'd know why a guy just disappeared into it with the pass I need, no less.
Disappeared? It might be another operational gateway, or it might be a simple matter transmitter device.
Simple? A toaster is simple. A matter transmitter's a little more complicated.
If you say so, what's a toaster?
What's a toaster? Oh, never mind. Miguel? You still there?
No, I'm in Venezuela.
You were right. It was a teleporter.
How do you know?
Because I teleported.
Of all the... Why did you risk it?
I needed the guard's pass.
Well, get it and stop screwing around. Head to the gateway room and try not to teleport yourself to Mars while you're at it.
You really need to work on your people skills. Got the key? Let's get to that gate room. This sends me back where I came from.
The CEO before he starts draining quantum energy, or who knows what could happen.
All right, here it is, the CEO's tower. I'm coming for you, boss.